Cameroonians, learn to support each other on TikTok. You will not die. It takes you nothing to double.
No, but seriously, man, it really takes you nothing to double tap on your screen. Like, seriously, I will not believe that I'm in Cameroon. Then my friends that, okay, I know that some people that supports me, yes, but other people that are making fun of me, that I'm doing this because I want money, I'm desperate, I'm excited. What kind of attitude is that? Then really, it's really foreigners that supports me. It's the same thing on YouTube and on my TikTok. Let me not lie, I'm creating all these platforms so that people will be able to hear my voice, see the other side of me, because no matter, I'm a shy person, I cannot go out, I'm doing these things here. I'm not too social. So this is the only place where I feel like I can talk and people can hear me or have an audience and people laughing at me. No, seriously, if not, it takes nothing to double tap on your screen to like a post. Like she said, thank you so much for helping us, the girl. In out of you now, thank you so much. You push on, I say push support too. It's not for funny, because people that tend to support them, I'm always supporting them.